story goes, these two flames now soot and smoke.
Thank you, people. Thanks for hanging out during this really weird weather moment.